I was just going in to get a checkup, and he told me that I got cancer.
Eddie has been diagnosed with stage 4 esophageal cancer. It's in his esophagus at the, you know, top of his stomach is where the tumor is, and it's also spread to his liver.
If you love that video, you're going to love everything on the Access YouTube channel. So hit the subscribe button. You can thank me later. Hit it. Now. Thanks.